Oh, hey, Wipo. It's Marko. All my friends call me Meatball because I love meatballs so good. I just love them. I eat them for lunch. I eat them for breakfast. I eat them for supper. And I'm going to eat one before I do the Wipo course. I'm going to stay on top of that little hill thing before I go down the waterfall. I'm going to down it. And then I'm going to do the course. And then when I win the course, I'm going to eat another one.
It's so good. You can't stop. It's so good.
Wipeout, Wipeout, you gotta pick me. Because besides my impressive meatball eating skills, I have many, many other attributes that make me the perfect contestant on your show. I could dance. I got a lot of awards to prove it. So, this little girly wipeout course of yours, it's gonna be easier than eating a meatball sub. Let me show you some tennis skills. Let's go tennis! In addition, I even got the call slash chant. Meatball is ready. It's gonna be a little bit louder and enthusiastic, but my mom's sleeping, and if I wake her, she'll be like, Mark, what are you doing? I'm gonna hit you with a wooden spoon and throw the meatballs at you.